Yo, 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 it's your boys. Wait. Before I introduce myself, I just want to give you guys a very warm welcome to my channel. Judging by the title of this video, you guys already know what I'm doing. Like, I'm getting straight to the point by pranking my mom say I got excluded from school for smoking. Some of you guys will be thinking that.
Now, I said that you got text me. I'm not trying to get somebody to the bathroom. This sounds so stupid.
Like, guys, I know. Anyways, guys, I'm going to keep this intro nice and short, so please make sure to hit that subscribe button. And since it's my first video, it'd be absolutely amazing if you get 10 likes in this video. Without further ado, guys, let's get into this video. Bounce! So how this prank is going to work out is, guys, I'm still in my school uniform because I have to make it look like I just came back from school. And then my mom just went to the shops.
Oh, shit!
Blink a couple seconds ago. And then she's going to come back and sit in the sitting room and watch her TV. And then that's when the prank is going to start. Hi, Mom.
Hi, Kenan. Kenan, I've been always telling you, what are you doing here with your shoes? Why didn't you leave your shoes outside?
Oh, sorry, Mom.
And why are you still in your school uniform now?
Guys, you won't believe what happened. Just after she told me off and everything was going well, she had to go use the toilet. So before she came back, I had to quickly unpause the video and let the prank carry on. Anyways, enjoy.
But Mom, there's something I need to tell you.
Hmm?
I unfortunately got excluded from school because I got caught smoking with my friends.
What did you get, man?
I got excluded from school for smoking with my friends.
Smoking? How? And where did you get it from?
Basically, I found it on the floor and I took it to school with me.
What?
Kenan?
Yes, Mom.
So you saw cigarettes on the floor,
yes,
and you decided to take them to school with you?
Mom, I'm sorry, Mom.
Kenan?
Yes, Mom.
So you're telling me you saw cigarettes on the floor and you decided to take them to school?
Yes, I'm sorry.
Kneel down on the floor!
Mom, please. I'm sorry.
You are an animal, Kenan.
It was at this moment that he knew. He up.
Mom, where are you going?
Smoker, yeah?
Mom, please.
Who told you to stand up? Kenan, you can't tell me that. I am not tolerating
Mom,
that.
Stop
that.
Mom,
that. Mom, that's not. Mom, are you where? Where? Where?
Just look down. Look at the clock. If I look at the clock.
Mom, it's a prank! Mom, it's a prank! There you have it, guys. I officially pranked my mom. It goes to show why I should never smoke, because imagine this wasn't a prank, like, I would have been dead. Anyways, guys, please make sure to smash that subscribe button. Please make sure to hit that like button if you enjoyed this video. If you guys want to part two this video, please make sure to comment down below or DM me on my socials. And that's all I really got to say, guys. It's been a pleasure, and see you guys next Wednesday. Peace.
Magic, I got the magic, I got you on the medicine, I got the magic.